Kentucky wins game two of the series with Tennessee to even it at one game apiece. 5-4 the final score. Charlie Pelayo pitching the difference in what was a well-played game on both sides.
Well, Dustin Beggs was as advertised. Quality pitches in the strike zone all night long. 24 out of 31 first pitch strikes. Outstanding effort.
First four innings of the game, scoreless, and then Kentucky gets on the board in the fifth. Hunter Mahan drives in Dorian Hairston. It's 1-0 Cats. In the sixth, two runs for the Volunteers. Nick Senzel, a double to right center. Kentucky would tie it up in the seventh, and then in the eighth, Cole Cottom with a double down the line, scoring Hunter Mahan. Kentucky would go up 5-2. That would be all the runs that Dustin Beggs would need. He pitches into the ninth inning, striking out eight, a dominant performance. He's 7-0 on the year. Ninth inning, Sean Jelly greeted by Leno Ramirez, double. Down the line makes it 5-4, but then Jelly gets Derek Lance to bounce out to first to end it, and Kentucky is a winner. They are 5-3 in the Southeastern Conference and 19-8 overall. Tennessee now 3-5 in the league. They are 17-10 overall. Beggs, good stuff overall, getting them into the ninth. Warren pitched well, a hard luck loser for Tennessee. And now tomorrow at 2 Eastern, Andy Cox for the Vols, Kyle Cody for the Wildcats. Two pitchers that have not been as good so far in 2016 as what their teams need them to be.
Oh, absolutely. Both guys with outstanding stuff, especially Cody, who was a second-round pick last spring. So we should be another good ball game tomorrow.
The series decided at Lindsey Nelson Stadium tomorrow at 2. The Volunteers and the Wildcats. Tennessee wins on Friday. Kentucky takes the Saturday matchup 5-4. For Charlie Pelayo, I'm Mike Keith. We'll talk to you Sunday from Lindsey Nelson Stadium.